Detroit niggas only, I eat Coney in the summer. I ate Coney ducks all the way to then I got a number. She sent me trees emojis, then she got cut with my lumber. Took my phone up off the dashboard, posted pictures to my Tumblr. Pretty bitties with me and they niggas looking bitter. Where's the picture of me pouring liquor?
Some of these. Man, what up, baby? What's your name?
None of your business.
Damn, you gonna act like that?
Like
that, girl.
Shit, I'ma
get it though.
Oh, damn, that nigga annoying. What the fuck? What the fuck is that for?
You ain't gonna give me the motherfucking number, man.
You wanna act all stuck up and uppity and shit? That nigga can't get your motherfucking number.
I gotta beg you.
God damn, no, I ain't going nowhere. Give me the fucking number.
Hell, girl. I'm a nigga. You crazy.
Come on, baby. Come on, nah. This your motherfucking car. Where you going? Damn, man. These bitches these days. Crazy as a motherfucker.
Damn, daddy, you fine as hell. Your fat ass. Ooh, baby, let me pull over. What's your name? Oh, you ain't gonna speak? Well, fuck you in, nigga. Dang, boy, I see you with them gray sweatpants on. Okay. Ooh, dang, boo, what's up? Take my number down.
I'm sorry, baby, I got a girlfriend.
You got a girlfriend?
Yeah, I got a girlfriend.
Thought you can't have a friend? Nigga, I don't give a fuck about your girlfriend. I'll fuck her, too. Fuck both of y'all, my nigga.
Hey, yeah, girl. Yeah, I know, right? I'm in the hood. I don't know where the hell I am. I'm just walking. Yup. I don't think there's no dogs out here.
Run, bitch! Run!
Okay, nice little sale going
on. Everybody get the fuck on the ground. This is a stuck up.
Run, bitch! Run!
What's up?
Hey.
Girl, you fine as hell. Come here.
Oh, no, I'm sorry. I got a boyfriend.
Ain't nobody ask all that. I said, come here.
No, I'm sorry. I got a boyfriend.
Bitch, did you hear what the fuck I just said? Bring your ass over here.
Run, bitch! Run!
Oof, good to be home.
Hey, man, grab that TV over there, too. And the panties.
Hey, wait, you sure these got stains in them?
Hey, what the hell are you doing in my house?
Oh, shit, she home. Somebody grab her.
Come here, little bitch.
Run, bitch, run!
Girl, I'm sitting in line. Bitch just walked up. I was next. Bitch just walked up and went in front of me and started laying her shit on the bill. I said, bitch, get your corn beef head ass back behind me. Shit, I wasn't playing with that hoe.
Damn, I don't even get away from that bitch.
Corned beef head ass.
Good morning.
Oh, hey, Miss Jenkins, how you doing?
I'm good, baby, and yourself?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you.
Baby, when you gonna start coming to church? I know you out there sinning.
Oh, you know I'm gonna be in there this Sunday.
Oh, okay. Well, yep. I'll see you later.
All right. Bitch, mind your motherfucking business.
Yo, T.
Hey, what up, D? What's going on?
None shit, man. When you gonna hook me up with the job?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna tell my supervisor to pull your ass for you.
Oh, for sure. Good luck.
Yeah, I got you.
All right, thanks.
All right. Nigga know damn well he can't keep no job. Shit, he ain't about to have me looking bad.
Baby, you okay in there? You
alright? Yeah, grandma, fine.
Oh, okay, just checking on
you. Yeah, everything good.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go on back upstairs.
Alright. Can I have a fucking shit in peace? Shit. Hey, y'all ain't gotta go to the bathroom, do y'all?
No, not right now.
Alright, cool. Hey, do anybody in here gotta use the bathroom?
No, I'm straight.
Nope.
Alright. Hey, look, I know y'all in here eating, but do any of y'all gotta go to the bathroom?
Look, girl, what the fuck?
Nah.
Alright.
Her old nasty ass.
By the way, that meatball look like a shit turd.
Hey, get the fuck out.
Do any of y'all niggas outside gotta go to the bathroom?
No, probably later, though. I did eat some white cats.
All right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
shit.
Hey, hurry up. I got
God damn! I just asked your ass.
Yeah, well, you know how White Castle is. I thought it was going to be a little later.
I don't care.
Well, look, I got a shit.
Go shit outside.
How the hell is I
supposed to shit? I said go shit outside.
She was popping on a gram, though.
Tiana?
Huh?
Go down the basement and put them clothes in the dryer.
My wife got to go down there.
Because I said so. Now take your ass
out. It's scary.
Go and put them clothes in the dryer.
Oh, hell no, I ain't going.
What did I just tell you?
Hey girl, what you over there eating?
Oh, nothing, just some red beans and rice from Popeye's.
Oh, you know the rice is actually toenails, right?
Really?
Yeah, them toenails.
Damn, these some good ass toenails.
Damn girl, how you like that cow nut?
Huh?
Yeah, you know, that ain't milk, that's actually cow nut.
Well damn, this some good ass nut.
Girl, I know you ate pizza.
Yeah girl, I love pizza.
Well, you know, pizza is actually dog skin. That's why it look red. Really? Like that.
Hell yeah girl.
Damn, well this shit is delightful. Well, I see you still like eating horse shit.
What?
That pudding you eating, that's horse shit. You know, they squeeze the horse body. Shit can't... Ugh, bro, you fucking nasty.
Damn, I'm hungry as hell. Let me order this Chinese food.
I walk for y'all.
Hello?
Yes?
Hey, yeah, I like the place to order for pickup.
Okay, go ahead.
Yeah, can I get the pepper steak and rice combo?
Pepper steak rice combo?
Yep.
Okay, you want sesame chicken with that, too?
Yeah, you put some sesame chicken on there, too.
Okay, is that it?
Yeah. Can you make sure I get a fortune cookie, too?
Okay, no problem.
Okay, yeah, cool. That's about it.
Okay, 10 minutes.
How much is it going to be?
Total $17.22.
Okay.
Okay, be ready in 10 minutes.
All right.
Okay, 10 minutes.
All right. Bye. Sorry. Hey! Hey! What's all that noise here?
Shit, dude!
Hey, look, you got something in the mail today. You might want to read it.
Now, why you open my mail?
First off, whose house is this?
It's your house.
Exactly. Now, shut your ass up. What'd I just say? I don't know who the hell you think you is. Take your ass upstairs.
The fuck? Ooh, hey. Good to sit on the
No, the
TV.
Fuck you ain't. You better get your ass in here and clean
I was
up.
Just about to watch
you wasn't finna watch shit. Get in here and clean this damn kitchen. Now! I ain't gonna be the only one cleaning up.
Keisha?
Huh?
Keisha?
Huh?
Keisha?
Huh?
I don't wish she stopped calling my name. What?
Woo! Thank you, Jesus, I'm done.
Use one of them damn rags.
Hey, Ma, you seen the remote for the TV?
Do it look like I sit there and watch TV all day? I got other important shit to do. Look for it your damn self. I'll be right back. I'm going to the store.
Oh, can you bring me something back?
Do you got some bring me something back money?
I thought you were
okay, then. Shut up. No. Sit your ass back down.
Hey!
The animal is trapped in the cages full.
That ain't what I think it is.
Yes.
Yeah. Ma, you got a dollar in the ice cream truck coming. Hey, ice cream truck, here I come. Hey, where you going?
Girl, I knew you was out here. Shit, let me tell you what the fuck Shaquisha did to me today. This bitch braided half my hair because I forgot half the cash she gave me. Like, you get what I'm saying? Like, why braid half my hair because I forgot cash? Like, that's so petty. Don't you understand what I'm trying to say? So then I had to tell the girl, like, all right, I'll be right back. Let me go pick up the money so I can give it to you, right? So I'm getting, why you looking like that?
Bitch, why are you in here?
Oh, I thought I could still talk to you. Hey, girl, take me to the store right quick.
Hey, listen, I'm gonna take you here, but don't talk, all right?
All right, I got you. So long story short, I tried to go back to her house to get her
bitch,
money.
Bitch, what did I do?
She invite me in, she take the money from me, and then she tell me to get out without doing my hair. Like, she just
get
took
out.
My money.
Get out.
What?
Get your ass out.
What?
Get out.
You don't want to hear the story? I thought you...
And close my door, ho.
Shit.
Promoted, picture, yeah, go ahead and get your Kodak. My niggas chase all they chases with a shot of cognac. I just want to chase a nigga, tell that girl to pull that. My life is so together, yeah, I reap and then I sow that. Tell me which is cooler, the coke girl that be with